Yeah, and her reaction was priceless. I actually did the whole making it part, so you know, who's the real creepy genius? You can really taste the gold. It was an accident. I left it next to my cell phone, which broke out into a spontaneous fire. Anyway, now I own a falcon named Jericho. You made breakfast. You've showered, you're happy, I'm thrilled. What's happening?
I set a timer, and when it went off, I opened the door, and there he was.
Look.
Me cares.
But why does me care? Well, just because I'm young, cool, and probably the hottest person you'll ever meet in real life?
Yeah, all of those. I'll buy you a car if you say you like it.
You are lucky I do not have parking.
I made one that looks like you too, Freddie, but I sold it to Nora Dershlet.
Who put those up there?
I've never seen those before in my life.
Oh. I thought it might still be here.
Damn it!
I don't think this is how you do it!
Do all the pieces still move?
You tell me.
Wasn't supposed to catch on fire, was it?
Never is. Don't worry. Any sign of trouble? I brought a taser and some pepper spray. Oh, I got eyes on a suspect.
Oh, she's shady.
Let's take her down.
tingles! Say hello to Senor Pepper Spray. Don't worry. The salt will neutralize the pepper spray. Oh, God, I was so wrong.
Right here.
No, you're not. I know. Being without sight has heightened my other senses. I'm completely in tune with my surroundings. Did you rearrange the furniture? Hello, Millicent.
Like working up a sweat to Zumba.
It's not a workout. It's a party!
Hold me tighter so I don't lose balance.
All right. Help me shake my rump.
No.
I'm a romantic. We'll see where the night takes us.
You expect me to fall for this again?
Yeah. No, there's nothing to fall for. I really can't see. She's gonna be here any minute.
Think fast.
Oh! Taking my dignity. Listen, when your man calls me, when he says he has 5 roommates, when you realize cartoon characters can be hot, the least you could do is apologize.
But I didn't do anything wrong.
So sweet. It's nice to be recognized for one's work.
Your meatball brother.
Also that.
Ah! No! Ah!
I'm not gonna cry. You know what? I'm gonna cry. Hello, sister. Or should I say, nemesister?
They're coming here, like, to actually protest.
Oh, well, I'm glad the world is finally gonna take my side.
Oh, no, they're coming to protest you. Carly,
I'm sorry that I retooled my entire art exhibit to critique the internet and take you down. Oh, but you've got to admit, that small black room where you can scream into the void is pretty sweet.